Hey guys, it's a whole new week in Walgreens, actually a whole new month in Walgreens with brand new month-long deals. So let's head in and check out all the deals that we can find this week running through February 1st in your local Walgreens. This week, DiGiorno pizzas are 2 for $9. That's actually the cheapest price anywhere in town. And we still have those $1.50 coupons from an insert a while ago. They actually expire this weekend. Now, if you've long used your $1.50 coupons, don't panic, because we just got $2 off 2 coupons in this past Sunday's paper. So no matter what you use here, we're talking about DiGiorno pizza for $3 with the $1.50 coupon, or $3.50 with the $2 off 2 coupon. Still a great price for DiGiorno pizza. So head in, these are the big 12-inch sizes. These aren't the little individuals. For $3 a piece, if you still have your $1.50 coupons, great price. Okay guys, one of our favorite deals is back. I try to always mention this one when it's on sale. All of the house brand Nice and the new Complete Home, that's our new brand, all house brands here, buy one, get two free, and they're $2.79. So in the end, you pay 93 cents for a bag of freezer bags, storage bags, sandwich bags, small trash can size, like bathroom size trash bags, also included here. Mix and match however you want it, just buy three. That's the important part. And these deals too, just a little tip, you can actually buy them on Walgreens.com. So if you, you know, don't have time to head into your local store, you can grab them online. You'll still get the sale, and you can do a ship to your local store and grab it the next time you're out and about. So a lot of these deals actually you can get online without having to head into the store, but this is a fun and easy one if you're ever just wanting to stock up and not make a trip just for freezer bags. Grab it online. Okay guys, last week to get money makers on Revlon. Again, we've got that buy one, get one coupon or the $5 off coupon. They expire this coming Saturday, so you need to use them if you haven't already. Grab any two Revlon products, use the buy one, get one coupon. Your total due is gonna be less than $10 on most of these items. And you are gonna get back a $10 register award. This is a carryover from last week, but you can keep doing it. It doesn't matter that you already did it last week. You can use it again. The only warning, if you have the $10 register award from last week, do not use it to pay for this deal. You will not get a new register award. All register reward deals are considered a limit of one. So if you pay with a reward that you already had, that you're supposed to get, the computer's gonna say, ah, you already have it, and not print another one. So just use the buy one, get one coupon here. Do not throw in other things and try to pay with that $10 register award. Grab two Revlon products, use the buy one, get one coupon, pay less than $10, get back a $10 reward. Just don't forget it, because those coupons really do expire on Saturday and you're gonna kick yourself for not using them. This week, you can grab Dove Hair Care for as low as $1.18 a bottle. They're on sale, buy one, get one half off. And when you grab three of them, you're gonna get back 3,000 balance rewards, which is equal to $3. So follow me here, I want you to buy four because we have a $3 off two manufacturer's coupon. And we wanna be able to use two of those manufacturer's coupons. So four bottles, they're buy one, get one half off at $4.99 a bottle. Use two manufacturer's coupons. We also have a $1.25 offer that you can get back from Fetch Rewards when you take a picture of your app and upload it to the Fetch app. Picture of your receipt, sorry, and upload it to the Fetch app. So after all of that, after the coupons, get back the rewards, and then upload to Fetch, you'll end up paying $1.18 a bottle, which isn't a bad price. Now, I am gonna mention that you could head to CVS and get them for 87 cents a bottle this week. So definitely pop over and watch the CVS video if you have both stores in your area and you can't decide which one to grab. But $1.18 is not too much more. If you are already a Walgreens person and you just wanna go here, then you could grab it in Walgreens. Guys, score three completely free Crest toothpaste this week just using a digital coupon. So grab Crest toothpaste that is on sale for $2.99 and grab three of them, scan the barcode with your Walgreens app and load a $5 digital coupon to your Walgreens card for $5 off of three Crest toothpastes. At the register, you're gonna end up paying $3.97 after the coupon and get back a $5 register award. So pretty sweet money maker on three tubes of Crest toothpaste. Got one more good oral care deal for you. Colgate toothbrushes and some toothpaste are on sale for $2.99 as well. And when you grab two of them, you're gonna get back a $4 reward. I would go toothbrushes here, guys, because toothpaste, we really want to only grab it when it's free. But toothbrushes, we don't always see them for free. And we have 75-cent printable coupons from Colgate's website. These are in the Walgreens list on Southern Savers. So don't go hunting. Just go to southernsavers.com/Walgreens and search for Colgate, and you'll see them right there. Print two of those 75-cent coupons. You're going to end up paying basically $2.24 a piece after the coupon in the store, but you're going to get back $4 in rewards. So you're paying 24 cents a toothbrush. That's a pretty great price. So two toothbrushes, two 75-cent coupons off of toothbrushes, get back a $4 reward. It's a register award that's going to print as you check out. Grab Hallmark Valentine's Day cards for $1 a piece this week, just with a digital coupon, no rewards here. So what you want to look for are the $2 cards. They're two for $4. So grab two cards and then scan the barcode with your Walgreens app. There is a $2 off any two Hallmark Valentine's Day digital coupon. So you're going to pay $4, use your $2 coupon. Now you're going to pay $2 for two cards or $1 a piece. This week, you can grab Cottonelle 6 Mega Roll Packs for $4. No rewards here. They're on sale, 2 for $12. We've got $1 off coupons that are from the 1-5 inserts, and they actually expire on Saturday. So use your $1 coupons. And we have $1 Ibotta offers, limit 5. Pair your Ibotta with your manufacturer's coupon. That's $2 off of each pack, or you're gonna pay $4 a pack. If you like Downy products or Tide Simply, you can get it for $1.99 after rewards. No coupons needed. We do have some coupons here though. So this week, when you grab 3 Tide Simply or smaller size Downy bottles, they're on sale for $2.99. And when you grab 3 of them, you are gonna get back a $3 register reward. So it's basically $1 back on each bottle that you grab, and they're $2.99. So that makes them $1.99, no coupons there. But we've got some printable coupons. So use printable coupons. Keep in mind that when you print them, they are only good for 24 hours. So do not print them until you plan to head to the store. And you can only use one. So print one for the Tide, one for the Downy. You can't print any more than that. But still, heading in with those two $1 coupons and getting back the $3 reward, it's basically you're buying $9 worth of products. You're going to use $2 worth of coupons. You're going to pay $7 for all of it. Get back a $3 reward. In the end, you are getting 3 bottles for $4, which is a pretty good price if you like these products. One more detergent deal for you this week. Again, no rewards needed on this one. All detergent, big 88-ounce bottle, is on sale for $6.99. Scan the barcode because we've got a $2 digital offer on this size bottle of all. So you're gonna pay $4.99 for the 88-ounce bottle. No rewards needed there, just use the digital coupon and get a really great price. Okay guys, it's not a huge week, I know, but Moneymaker toothpaste is probably worth heading in for. You know, use your extra register reward, that money that you're getting back from that toothpaste deal, to maybe stock up on trash bags and storage bags or pizza. So there's a lot of other deals that don't require rewards this week. It's a great week if you're just wanting to kind of shop the sales. You could do that, no rewards needed. I would definitely grab the Revlon if you still have those buy one, get one coupons that you haven't used up. I would definitely grab the Crest as well, since that's a digital offer. No paper coupon needed. And then maybe head home if that's all you wanted. But all of the deals that I've mentioned, if you head to southernsavers.com/Walgreens, you can make your shopping list. There are a number of other deals in the store, just kind of, you know, giving you the lay of the land of the top deals. So if you head to the full list on Southern Savers, you'll see everything that you could grab this week. And there are some others that might tempt you. Also, make sure to pop over and watch the CVS video this week. There are a lot of great deals at CVS. And make sure to subscribe, because I'm trying to share these videos every single week. I don't want you to miss the sales that are running in your store. And I don't want you to miss how easy these sales are. Once you start to get into the hang of shopping and the kind of the lingo that's there and you learn it all, you'll start to see just how much money you could be saving if you were regularly shopping a drugstore. So thanks for following along, and I hope that this helps you.